the Audioverse day, I've really enjoyed the screen box and the sound labyrinth. Entered the competition because my dad, he's profoundly deaf, and it turned out that I won.
Oh, she was thrilled, and we were thrilled. We couldn't believe it. She's not been abroad before. She's never been on a plane. So the whole trip has just been magical for Betty. She's just been on cloud nine.
So I invented a cycle helmet that can fit over a cochlear implant because my dad, he can't fit his cycle helmet over his implant.
We're so proud of Betty. It was something that we mentioned to her, the competition, and she's always, we're very strict about wearing helmets when we're out on our bikes, and she would get quite upset actually the fact that her daddy couldn't wear a helmet and would say, well, what happens if he falls off? But Tom always said, well, I'd rather be able to hear you and take the risk than not hear anything at all. But she would get quite frustrated and upset, and you know, well, you should be wearing a helmet because if you fall off.